skills not ready. want. I can't carry any more. My inventory is full.
So Bourbon's dog has come barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. The Ethereals will need new vessels, so I'm sure they'll keep some domesticated humans around to breed like livestock. You know, I heard you were taken when they found you. I bet your offspring would make good vessels. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress and controls the roads to Berwich and to the west. The Ethereals wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I wanted out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for you. Maybe get the Ethereals to keep you around as a breeder. Either that, or I'm happy to do things the painful way. Painful for you, that is.
Thank you.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. My inventory is full.
Well, is it finished? The world is a little safer today with that monster dead. Now what of Elsa? You must have seen something.
Damnation! Perhaps she escaped and ran for Homestead. Or maybe they sold her. I have to go back out there. If there is any chance that Elsa still lives, I have to find her. I owe her that much. Now that we're not in any imminent danger, we need to deal with a more subtle enemy. Starvation. Devil's Crossing is running out of food and our supply runs are coming up dry. We need a reliable source of food and we need it fast. Barnabas has some ideas as to what we can do. Speak to him immediately.
Come, friend. Share a glass of clean water with old Barnabas to celebrate your victory in Berwich. Right to business, then. Before the world fell apart, Berwich got its food stocks from the vast farmlands to the northwest. With a bridge repaired, we need to find a way back to Homestead. The journey will take you far to the northwest, and I haven't a clue what's out there. Start by following the road out into the Arcovian foothills, all the way through Old Arcovia. With luck, the old coastal bridge near Twin Falls still stands. If that's not an option, you'll have to look for Smuggler's Pass. It's an old smuggling route that ran through the Broken Hills. It should connect to Homestead. We must find out whether the farmlands can still support us, or if the Grim Dawn claimed them as it did Berwich. Nobody's been as far north as Homestead in months. So I can only imagine what sort of horrors have crawled out of the mountain crags following the Grim Dawn. Stay sharp out there.